you're doing. It's Joe, all up in your business, bringing you all of the tea on SDGs. What's up with that? How cool. So, yeah, welcome to another episode of Today on SDGs with Joe. So, it's multiple sclerosis awareness week. Hence, this week on SDGs with Joe. I apologize for the guys. So, MS, also known as, multiple sclerosis, the initialism for multiple sclerosis is MS. So MS is often misunderstood, with many people not realizing what it actually is, what it is like to live with MS. So MS is a lifelong condition that affects the central nervous system, causing a wide range of symptoms or a cascade of symptoms which affect people in different ways. So sclerosis, the term, means scarring and refers to nerves caused by MS. So multiple is added because this can happen in more than one place. So in MS, your immune system mistakenly attacks your central nervous system, hence an autoimmune condition, I beg your pardon. So hence MS is thought to be an autoimmune and neurodegenerative condition. Yeah. So big terms, guys, big terms. Autoimmune, because your body is attacking healthy cells, and yeah, obviously. And neurodegenerative, because the loss of myelin can leave nerves exposed and more vulnerable to long-lasting damage. So MS symptoms varies from person to person. And MS is divided into three main types. You have the relapsing remitting MS, the secondary progressive MS, and primary progressive MS. Disclaimer, guys, I am not a doctor or a health professional. I'm just a boy who is heavily invested in anything SDGs, especially health and all around SDGs. Yeah. So yeah, that's it. At this moment, there is no cure for MS. However, a wide range of possible treatments and therapies are effective. So that's it for multiple sclerosis awareness week, guys. Brought to you by none other than the boring, annoying, happy fella Joe. So yeah, and that's it, guys. You take care. What's good? What's good, guys? I'm especially excited. I was so in pain. My allergy was killing me. I couldn't sleep for like 3 nights. I thought I had the, thank God.